Once docked to the space station, the AX-4 crew was welcomed aboard by the Expedition 73 crew and everyone involved, from the crew members who fly, to those that they represent, and to the host of scientists and engineers around the world who have an opportunity for their research or their technology to be tested in microgravity. Everyone learns from these missions. And for Axiom Space, this is at the heart of why we do these missions. We are building opportunities for others to advance what is possible and expand what is known. We want to enable every human everywhere to take part in this. Now, after a beautiful launch on June 25th, the AX-4 crew docked with the International Space Station a little over a day later, opening the hatch and greeting the Expedition 73 crew on June 26th. The crew shared some good words and a welcoming ceremony before quickly getting to work on their extensive itinerary. Now, each crew member brought with them a host of research, technology demonstrations, and outreach objectives, ranging from human physiology to space radiation impact studies, and even some gardening. Now, this crew maintained a very full timeline, but the activities as